Hello and welcome back, dear friends. It's me, Odo, and we are back in our campaign with Odo. So Odo is playing Odo, and we already have about a third of Japan under our direct control, and we have now our second fort in Izumo, which is great. We really want to take all these land as well soon, sooner or later. And oh, Shoni was also integrated into someone else's land. So there is only besides us, there is only Ando and Usugi in the east that are quite big. These are both my allies at the time. We have to the west we have Ito. We also have a Mago, but I mean they were just crushed by us, and also Hosokawa was crushed by us before, so yeah, not too good, these guys. We've got some money, because so we will probably take the high income stuff to reduce our construction costs. To do some churches now, as we are able to do this. Also, we can take our first idea, and in the pause, in the break between episodes, I was looking around, and as I want to take a diplomatic idea, because we have a lot of diplomatic power left, I thought we'll take diplomatic ideas. So in the diplomatic ideas group, we'll take the diplomatic ideas. Normally I tend to influence, but we are not really able to get vessels now, so probably diplomatic will be better, because it also gives us this tech reduction for diplomatic tech. So yeah, we'll take it. And probably as the second economic. I was also thinking about exploration, but yeah, probably now. So let's get some diplomats, and let's get some diplomatic relation. The third, we also get this 10% goods produced modifier. That's also nice. So we have some more diplomats now. Let's do this to give one of them to the allied nations. And now, as we have Izumo, we can get claims on Ito. So let's send a spy there. Oh, Utsu something was gone. Is gone completely. I see. I thought they had still something left there. Can we do some war even now? Because there is a lot of truces. 1485. 1486. 1480. We don't have a truce with them. Oh, they are in a coalition against Amago. That's nice. We can't. We can't do anything about them. As well, 1482. So probably we should break one of the two alliances now. Like with Suki, because they are nearer and they already helped a lot. How about I really don't know, how about declaring war on Ashikaga at the moment? We would fight together with these guys against him. Probably we could also get we could probably also get Ishiki as an ally. How about we declare war on you now? These two would help me and the others would help him. But they are all, except Ito, are all defeated more or less a few months ago. The problem with Ashikaga is he has really high manpower. We only have 10,000 men. We could take the next. We can take another infantry, but that's still only 11,000. Yeah, let's build something. Like temples, like in Owari, as it will be super efficient there. And let's build marketplaces. Nah, not really. Probably a second temple. And let's see if we can do some cores, like in Tachima and in Arima. Probably, instead of fighting against you. How about Ito? Would you ally me if I improve relations with you? Where is the alliance button? There it is. Minus 2,000 reasons. Because you are outraged. And you don't like me. So if we try to get them also to be one of our friends, these are 5,000 troops with us. Let's see. How about show me my allies? So we have 11,000 plus 7,000 are 18,000 plus 3,000 from Ishika would be 21,000. 21,000. And now let's see. Ishikawa has 14,000 by itself. We didn't count in all of these other countries. Like that. Probably too early. So probably we'll just wait a bit until our truces with Osokawa and Tsutsui are over. We should get you into our alliance. Why not? So perfect. Should buy some ships, at least one. Do we have any loans? No, we don't have any loans. Alliance breaking. Oh, that's okay. Is it okay though? Why is it breaking? Because we are the rival Andor and they are allied to Hosokawa. Yeah, what can I do? Sometimes alliances go their way. You can't do it. You can't help it. Can't you? Nah. Yeah, let's take the royal marriage with them. Thank you. let's get another diplomat. And let's start. This might not work here. So we also have some unrest. More or less unrest. Shall I do? How about these three provinces? Why do we lose money at the time? These lands now changed hands even more often than you would think. I'm tired. We'll go to bed after this episode. I'm really stuck a bit now. So, come on, get the fourth ship into this fleet. Scandal at court. Sometimes a scandal would erupt in the royal court and would upset the monarch to the point where most diplomatic activity would come to a standstill until things quieted down a bit. Take the blame and move on. Loose step. Private advisor to take the blame. Yeah, whatever. And I got another loan. And we got corruption, which eats most of our money. We have gained the Sengoku Casus Belli against Ito. Ah, because they are now our neighbors. Really? Still. Why could this be? Which province should we claim? Aki, probably. Thank you. Let's claim our key. So now we can declare war on Ito to get our money back. In this war. Yeah, why not? It's just one of the other daimyos. There's just 5,000 troops and we've got 11,000 here. How about the force? He has here a level 2-4. Exhaustion at the time, 1.6 and falling. That's great. Could get some money from the merchants. This would make them a bit more disloyal, but yeah, it's good money. We can pay back the loan with this money. I should have thought about that before. So let's declare war. And let's call Ando in. This was fast and furious. And again, we lost ships. Did we lose ships? No. New ship. Consolidate. ships. There is two ships, yeah. Okay. So, okay, I'm tired. I have fulfilled a mission. Which mission? Conquer new states. Expand order. Have grown by at least 5 states. Ah, okay. State maintenance goes down. Harsh treatment goes down. That's okay. That's not too good, so let's take it now before I forget. Assemble an army. I believe this is really big. 80,000 troops, yeah. We won't get that too soon. I fear. And how do we get to Chikutsu? Interesting thing. There, we would have to get rid of these ships. See, where are my ships? We have 3,000 ships. They have here now 4 ships. Anyway, dear friends, I hope we see each other again soon. Until then.